Hello, here is the process for margin pledge. Log in to Jiojeet customer care, select my account, click on share pledge. You can select the share which you wish to pledge by ticking the box and defining the quantity you wish to pledge. You can select multiple shares. The available quantity will be displayed there, and to complete, click on the save button. Upon saving, this pop-up will be displayed where you will get a link from the depository to your registered mobile number and email ID. The status of the pledge can be viewed from here. Depository will send a confirmation message along with the link to complete the procedure. After clicking the link, depository web page get open and you need to enter the PAN card number and click on submit. You can cross verify the details of the shares which were given for pledging and then confirm. Thereafter, you will receive an OTP to the registered email ID and mobile. Enter the OTP received from NSDL and click on submit. Upon confirmation, you will get this pop-up from Depository. Once Depository confirms the pledge to Jiojeet, status will be updated as success. The holding statement in the Jiojeet customer care site will be changed as pledged. The pledged quantity will be displayed against the blocked column in the portfolio. The exposure amount will reflect in the buying power window. The shares pledged will be shown in the pledged quantity. Thank you.